Okay. So. There we go. So I'll get us over to the school, then I'll let you drive one for the first time. I'm sure you'll figure it out. Yeehaw. Ah, we got about half a tank of gas. We're okay. and chairs. Should go take a picture in them. Wilbur here has never driven a skidoo. Never been on a skidoo. Yeah.
I'm holding on for dear life.
Were you?
Oh yeah.
I only hit like 60 at the highest.
Every time you gas, I'm like, I'm gonna fly off this thing and I'm gonna die today.
I'll put you in low. So that's your gas. You're in low, so even if you open the throttle, you're not going to go that fast. Only thing to keep in mind is here they have like rocks along the edges. But if you stay in the driving area, you're fine. This is the brake, but if you've never used a brake on a skidoo, it's kind of scary.